In your mind's eye, picture white light coming from the great central sun in the center of the universe. And this white light is the light of love, the highest frequency vibration of consciousness. And this white light from the great central sun is pulsing out in all directions. This white light of loving consciousness is coming our way. It has been prophesied is getting closer to our planet. It is traveling through the universe now. This white light of loving consciousness from the great central sun is on its way here now. This loving light is flowing through the universe in every direction. This light is the consciousness of loving creation. Loving the consciousness of creation, and it knows it is coming to Mother Earth's rescue now. It is passing through galaxies and solar systems on its way to assist humanity, assist Goddess Gaia in fully awakening all her children to live in divine feminine and divine masculine harmony, as is our destiny, to reclaim our place in heaven on Earth. And this loving light from the great central sun is passing through every star in the universe, and every star in the universe is amplifying and shining the light of love in every direction. Passing over and into and through all of the stars in our galaxy. And it's getting closer to our sun star soul. He has been waiting. He has known this energy is coming at this time to help his little children enter the age of Aquarius, to help his loving wife, Goddess Gaia, to help her loving children awaken to our full potential, to our divinity. We are awakening to our divinity. We are sacred. We are holy holograms of godliness. Sophia, goddess, energy, the creatrix is in us. We are her, and him it is us. And that energy is here now. Energy of the conscious creatrix is you and every human being and every animal and plant on this planet, and it is every existing being everywhere. Consciousness. And that energy now is entering into your crown chakra, and it is now coming into your third eye, and you know you are alive with consciousness, and you are connected to everything in the omniverse. And this energy is now entering your throat chakra, your voice, your communication center, and this energy is now entering your heart, filling you in your center with the loving light of the great central sun, and all creation. It is in you, it is in your heart, and this loving light is now entering your solar plexus. Personal power center of choice. And this energy is now flowing down into your sacral, sacred sexuality and intimacy. Center of creation, the loving light of the great central sun is in you. Now, this light is entering your root chakra, where it goes down to the iron core crystal center of Mother Earth, and it is being reflected back up to your root and up through all of your chakras, all of them, and it is now flowing back out of your crown and into your eighth chakra, the white light that is just above your head and just below your root, and this is your Merkabah. It is the white light, the two spinning pyramids of white light pointing up to the great central sun and down to the core of the earth. The light of the great central sun is now enlightening every human being's Merkabah. Build billions and billions and billions and billions and billions and billions and billions of Merkabah are spinning now with the loving light of Godliness from the great central sun. Through and into and beyond every star in the universe, and into our sun and into your crown, you are the universe. Inside every cell of your body, every cell of your body is the loving light of Godliness. And now you know that you and every other human being can never, ever die. Our suffering has been an illusion. It has been necessary. We needed it to grow, to become what we are now becoming, which is the loving light of Godliness. We are love, and all is forgiven.